Oh my god. There's car following us.
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. E-I-E-I-O.
Oh!
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Oh! Oh, look, guys, a river.
I love them. I love lakes and rivers. All sorts of water.
Hey, look, a mailbox. I like all kinds of mailboxes.
There's this
red ones, blue ones.
Dude, why does your car have to break down again?
I said I was fucking sorry.
Guys, our tempers are flaring. Let's just bring it down a notch. We're on vacation. We should be enjoying ourselves.
I agree with him. I mean, look at this big stick I found. It's taller than I am. That's big.
So what do you guys want to do?
We play with this big stick.
We're not playing with that fucking stick.
I don't know, man. It seems pretty fun because it's pretty big and I like it.
See, he knows what I'm talking about. That end. And I'll have this end.
Yeah.
I like that.
How are we going to get out of here, guys? I don't like playing with the stick. I just want to get out of here.
Guys, we could get out of here anytime we wanted to. Right now, I want to tell you guys a joke.
Fine.
How many cats could you fit in a jar if the jar has already been filled up with peanut butter?
Zero.
How big is the jar?
That's not important. All that you guys need to know is that the cats are made out of peanut butter.
We still need to know how big the jar is.
The answer is zero. You can't fit anything into a peanut butter jar when it's already filled up with peanut butter.
Dude, I got that right.
I know.
I hit him with the big stick.
Dude, what the fuck are you doing when you hit him across the face?
Oh, you just hit me across the face with that big stick.
He's gonna be seriously injured. Come on.
It's pretty awesome. It's pretty awesome. You gotta admit that, guys. It was pretty awesome. I was just like, patoop.
It could cause severe brain damage.
Why'd you just do that?
I don't know why I did that one. Sorry about that, guys. Thirsty, that's all. There's a fucking ant on there. Huh. This is fucked up. Sticks with ants on it? Oh, I want to get out of this place right now. I'm not even joking around anymore.
I second that.
You know what? I third that.
Now you guys wanna leave? I mentioned that like 30 minutes ago. Come on.
You come on, man.
Yeah. You come on.
Yeah, come on.
Hardest passed us up.
That was our only way out.
Why didn't you guys put your fingers out? That was the only chance.
Well, I figured you'd just stick your finger out because you're standing right there.
I wanna go. I'm about to look under the hood at no time. No time.
Look, here's another chance. Here's another chance.
Put your finger out. Someone.
Wait. No, don't. We can go home now.
Wait, look over there. It's a deer.
Oh.
Where?
You guys see that?
Where's it at?
Where?
Down over there. Do you see it?
No.
It's right there.
I'll see it here.
Dude.
Oh, no. Why do you do that?
I saw.
Oh, my God.
Is this a deer?
We could have done something.
How did the deer help us?
I don't know, man. But he needs to get out of here. I'm freaking tired of it. No!
No! Why? No! Why?
It's your fault.
Yeah!
I'm sorry.
You told us about that deer.
I thought that the deer could help us.
How could a deer help us?
Yeah, I can't even talk.
Guys, I see a creek down there. I'm really thirsty. Let's go get something to drink.
Dude, there's water.
Guys, there's water over here too. I think this is like a bridge.
Whoa.
This is beautiful.
Hey, look, there's a bathroom.
Dude, we just noticed that at the exact same time.
Balph, you said bathroom.
I did? Shit.
Hey guys, I found a bottle. I'm gonna throw it in the water and get some water in here. Oh yeah, when I get that back in a couple minutes, it's gonna be so filled with water.
Dude, how are you gonna get that water back?
Oh, weed and feed.
There it is.
Go.
Yes.
Go get it.
Go get it, Alf.
Go. Wow, it's traveling at a speed of 5 miles per hour with the circumference of the wind blowing the water at about 10.2 kilometers pi.
Yeah, but
I'd say that thing's gonna be at the end of the creek by 7 o'clock tonight.
But at my calculations, 5 plus 5 is 10, so I think it's going 10 miles per hour.
Wait. What? 10 plus 5 is 15 miles an hour, so it's going 15 miles per hour, not 10 or 5.
That means that bottle's going to get to the end of that creek by 7.01 p.m.
Oh. No.
This guy's going to take longer.
8.01.
It's going to take longer. It's going to take longer.
No, okay, I got this. It's going to be 9.
Yeah, I think you're right.
9?
You guys are dumb.
Guys, look, another deer in the water this time.
Oh,
right over there. Look at it. Dude,
how can you see
that? Dude! Did I just let that car go by? That wasn't my fault. This time he said.
No, you said
he
deer.
He said there's a deer in the water.
No.
Deers don't go in the water.
No.
They drink
from the water.
They drink from the water. They do not step into it. He said it.
You said it. Don't blame this on me.
Dude, you just said it. I just heard you right here.
You missed 3 freaking cars for us.
Do you want to die? You go over this edge right now.
Dude, we talked about this.
You're pushing me to the limit to do that. Well, guys, our tempers are flaring.
Listen, he's right, guys. We've really got to get out of this, and we got to get out of this together. Yeah. If you ever want to go back to our apartment and just kind of chill, we got to do it now.
But we're on a vacation.
I know, but what do you expect us to do? We can't get to Hawaii in a car. Especially in a broken down car.
We can all float. We can float to Hawaii.
All we have to do is follow the Nile River, and I think we'll be there in a jiffy. Instead of just sit here and arguing. We're wasting time. We can just follow the bottle.
Hey, isn't the Nile River in Europe instead of in America?
I thought the Nile River was in Canada, and it broke off and, you know, made its way to Australia.
But it's not. It's in Europe.
Well, you didn't let me finish my sentence.
I don't care. It's in Europe.
You know what I want right now?
What?
Almond Hershey Kisses. Those are really good. I think I'm really gonna get some.
You know what I really like? To get the fuck out of here.
We have 3 chances to get out of here, okay? This dumbass made us look at a deer, and there was no deer there, and now we can't get anywhere because of no help.
Balph.
I think that's a sign. He wants us to not live.
Guys, when I was younger, my dad, he always took me deer searching, okay? And every time I saw a little glimpse of a deer, I always looked for it. Listen, okay? You guys are my best friends. I would not. I want you guys to see these deers. They're amazing.
Every time there's a car, you say there's a deer, and it seems like you don't want us out of here.
You know, I just got done explaining that, Balph. What were you doing the entire time?
Listening.
Yeah, okay. Look, there's a car.
Yeah, sure.
Uh-huh. Guys, seriously, there's a car.
Doubt it.
Car. All right. Did you see it pass?
No.
Yeah.
Hey, there he is.
Oh.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, man.
Hey.
What are you doing down there?
Doing jumping jacks.
Hey.
I want to go home now. Yeah, this has been a good enough vacation for all of us.
What was that? I think that was Coyote.
That sounded exactly fun.
This is fucking it, man.
What the?
We fixed it.
Shit.
Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, four coyotes. Eat us alive.
Son of a bitch.